studios, it's America's game. Gentlemen, here are the stars of our show, Saint Jack and Jenna White.
Don't be nervous.
Okay.
Thank you, Kim.
Thanks, everybody.
Nice to see all of you there. I see you. Have a fun show, and I'll see you later. Well, hello. Nice of you to show up. We appreciate that. Grab those devices.
Around here, it's a little unsightly, actually.
Well, we can do that for you.
All right. What do you do when you're not busy with that?
I like working on my house, remodeling, traveling, crossword puzzles.
Okay. Nice to have you along. Good
Thanks
luck.
A lot.
Have
Thank
fun,
you.
David. It's going to be a good time. I guarantee
absolutely.
You.
Absolutely.
Here's Marianne Marshall, came from Schaumburg, Illinois, to be
yes,
with us.
Yes,
just
hi.
Outside Chicago, right?
Yes.
Tell me about life back in Illinois, Marianne.
Well, I've pretty much a basic housewife, and I've been married for the past 12 years to a wonderful guy, and I've got a daughter, age 9, Krista, and twin boys, age 7, my double trouble.
Okay. Well, I'm sure they're all pulling for you, and we wish you a lot of luck.
Thank you very much.
Gail's back with us. This is Gail Tillman from Bayside, New York, an elementary school teacher back there. Had a pretty good day on Friday. All cash total of $6,100. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Welcome back. Have a good weekend. Are you all rested and ready to go?
Well rested and ready to go.
Okay. You know, we give away so much money here, we forget that sometimes these numbers represent actual cash. I assume you have some need, you have some things you can spend that on?
I've been paying off a school loan for 12 years.
Okay. Maybe you can accelerate payments.
It's gone.
All right. Good to have you back. $1,000 top dollar value for our first round.
I'm married to my incredible husband, Sean, of 6 years, but we have known each other since we were 14 years old.
Oh, wow.
We're the best of friends until we fell in love when we were about 25.
Wow.
And here we are. We have an almost two-year-old son named Cruz.
Okay, and let's see, you're born and raised on Long Island.
I am born and raised Long Island. True.
Well, Sam, try it again. Yes.
No.
Right. I am currently majoring in biology with a concentration in microbiology. I'm also minoring in Spanish, as you can tell.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. You're part of the school's orientation team, they tell me.
Yes. I work.
Yeah, I've been married to my husband, Nolan, for 8 years, and we have two darling little boys, Henry and Sam.
Special ed teacher?
Yeah, I just started my 7th year teaching as a special education
well,
teacher.
Well, obviously you enjoy it. Lodi, yeah. that's wine country.
It is. We are surrounded by tons of wineries, delicious wine.
Do you ever partake?
As much as I can. Family and friends.
Oh, yeah. Good. You threw that last part in a hurry.
Yeah, not by myself.
You're on national television, for goodness sake. Thank you, Claire. Have a good show. Adrian Weaver, Merrillville, Indiana, right?
Yes, sir.
Real estate broker, huh? And a musical theater performer.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I'm guessing one pays the bills and one's a sort of...
Well, they both paid the bills, but as a result of the pandemic, I had to pick up another one.
Oh, I got you. You used to be a competitive swimmer, they tell me?
Yeah, middle school, early high school.
Yep. And you're always a wheel fanatic, and you bought all the games and all the...
Well, my mom bought all the games.
Yeah, that's right. And because we used to have... do we still have a Wheel of Fortune board game? Do they?
Yeah.
You bought one?
Wow.
Just recently.
I get $1.50 for that. are we through, Adrian? Anything else to do? Anything else you'd like to tell America about you?
I'd like to say hello to my mom and my sister, and also salute my big sister who is overseas serving the United States in the Air Force.
Well, we all salute her. Thanks for being here. Let's get ready for another toss-up. This one is worth $2,000, and the category is occupation.
Appreciate everybody. Well, everybody, welcome to Celebrity Family Feud. I'm your man, Steve Harvey. Let's play Feud. Give me Ernie. Give me Jimmy. All right, fellas, here we go. We got top 7 answers on the board. If you live to be 100, what do you think you'll be doing on Saturday night?
Sleeping.
Sleeping.
Yeah, that's it. Simple.
Good job.
Gina Gonzalez.